There goes the constructor.
When it activates the Guardian, we hit Sunaion. Let's report into Palmer.
Everything is prepared. We will begin when the constructor is ready.
Halsey said the calibration could take days.
Then we will begin without it.
I have waited.
Commander, mission complete. Dr. Halsey has the constructor.
Good work, Osiris. Once Halsey has the constructor sorted, Arbiter's people can move on Sunaion, and I'll get her off-world.
Our vehicles are ready to move.
Osiris, come look at this. I'm using this structure to upload the recording from Meridian into the constructor. Make sure you're ready to go when I give the signal.
Standing by, Doctor.
Get comfortable. It could be hours. I take it back. It's headed for Sunaion. It's moving towards the Guardian.
Arbiter, it's time.
Today the Covenant will fall. San Helios will be free!
You know what I did to create the Spartans. All in the name of the greater good.
Doctor, we don't have time.
Cortana is built from a matrix of my own mind. The domain gives her incredible power.
I understand.
Spartan Locke! Stop her! But please, bring John home to me.
Osiris, form up. Everyone ready?
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Just say a word or two.
Come a long way together. A long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump like we mean to. And handle fools like we need to.
90 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
We get through this, I'll buy the whole damn bar.
Team Osiris. The light is green.
Here they come.
Swords of San Helios. With me, target the air defenses. Air landing zone. For San Helios! San Helios!
There's the first of the air defenses. Push forward. Take it out. All clear.
Disable the air defenses. Target either the cannon itself or the power supply.
Spartans, the Guardian is at the far end of the city. There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
Good luck.
And to you, Arbiter.
Swords of San Helios. Today, Sunaion will fall, and with it, the Covenant! To me, brothers!
All right, Spartans. There's ground to cover between here and the Guardian. Move out! Hostiles, coming through the door.
How do we know if Dr. Halsey's plan worked and the constructor did its job?
Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Forge of San Helios, all ships report in. Havoc on station. Onslaught on station. Revolution on station. All ships, focus fire on Covenant air forces. Send them crashing to our watery grave.
The Arbiter's fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance. Visual on anti-air emplacement. Shut it down. Give the Swords of San Helios some airspace.
Ah!
anti-air defense power core. Destroy it to disable the cannon. Power core destroyed. Spartan locked the swords of St. Helios. Air defense is down on my position.
Confirmed, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do.
Hostile fire from the stairs!
Covenant insertion pod. More air defenses here. Get them offline. On the cannon's power. Cannon destroyed. Swords of St. Helios. Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan. All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
Covenant at the door.
I got a jackal on me.
Found its way through this chaos?
If it didn't, somebody better come up with another solution real quick.
Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without us.
Down!
Thanks, Spartan.
Taking turret fire.
Take the cannons offline. Find their power source or target the cannons themselves.
Eliminated.
My armor stalled.
Enemy down.
Need assistance.
Firing.
You think the constructor found its way through this chaos?
If it didn't, somebody better come up with another solution real quick.
One cannon down. Two more to go. Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without it. I'm down. Need an assist.
Run, up you know, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks. Need help.
Up and at him, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Negative. He leaks all over me.
Second cannon down. Only one left. Last cannon destroyed. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannons offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian. You must reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter. Osiris, secure this area so the Arbiter's people can land.
I'm up.
Thanks.
I hit him. Focus fire.
Clear that turret.
Copy that, Locke.
Still too many enemies. Fear the LZ, Osiris. Hunting, Osiris.
Friendly Phantoms approaching.
Spartan Locke, come in.
Maquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sunaion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maquis. Osiris, Maquis said there's a way down. Find it.
Sunaion falls. The Covenant crumbles. Victory.
Everybody on the elevator.
Good luck down there, Spartans.
Arbiter, we're heading to the Undercity. I want to warn you, before the Guardian jumps to slipspace, it sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seeds, Spartan Locke. Your harvest shall be grand. When you see the Chief again, tell him I send my greetings.
I will indeed, sir.
Locke, I've never heard a Sangheili address a human like that.
I'll try not to let him. Marquis says we'll get direct access to the Guardian from down here. But remember, we don't have the Swords of St. Helios to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
Still too far. Hurry. Get ready. I'm grounded!
Watch the hunter fire!
You're okay, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
I hit it!
Thanks, Spartan. Hunters are down.
End of the line. We have to go back up.
Better hurry. We can't have too much longer to go.
I hear some grunts.
Pursue and engage!
No!
Everybody on the elevator.
Arbiter, this is Spartan Locke. Do you copy?
Spartan Locke, near the Guardian. Killing everyone!
Arbiter.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter...
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
Plan B for catching up to Chief.
This is Plan B. It's the only Guardian we know of.
If we miss it, we'll just have to hope the Master Chief can stop Cortana from doing any more harm.
Looks like we just missed all the fun.
I regret it!
Guardian singing! How much time do we have left?
Not enough. Double time, Osiris! Over there, in the ocean! Arbiter, the Guardian! Watch your step!
Careful! It's going to...
Up, up, up! Move, Spartan! Go to the right!
The clock's ticking. Hurry, or we miss
Arbiter! Huh?
Prometheus incoming!
We're almost to the Guardian. They can't stop us now. Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves. Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian. All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left yet. There's still time.
Incoming!
We're almost to the Guardian. They can't stop us now. Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves. Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian.
Third blast.
Guardian's gonna leave any minute now.
All that matters is the Guardian has a vessel. There's still time. System down!
Walter got me good. No worries, Locke. I got you.
I'm up. Thanks. Time to discuss it. Take him out, Osiris.
Damn it, we need to get on that thing.
Deal with the warden first. Focus fire, Osiris. I'm down. Help!
Gonna be fine.
I'm up. Thanks.
Today we extinguish the Covenant's light forever!
What's that?
Activate mag boost.